Hey everyone, welcome back to more Ghost Recon Wildlands Beta. In the last part, we got look at our customization and the game cutscene. And now what we gotta do, we gotta locate the 7th block lieutenant. Tutorial, stealth. Got look at stealth. Okay, to use handgun, crouch, stealthy approach, don't show and indicate, spot you. Oh, that's... Alright. Definitely like, comment, subscribe, everybody. Let's go. Alright, so do I have a suppressor? Oh, recon. Alright, take time to mark enemy defense, use the drone, use binoculars, got... So, I have suppressor on this gun, because it says P416 suppressor, so I'm going to go use my drone. That's kind of cool. Okay, so how the fuck do I, like, oh, move up and down, got. So I'll be as high as I can so they don't see me. What we got? Order wheel, is that? Go to regroup, hold, fire, vehicle drop. Oh, guns for hire, okay. So, apparently so far what we have is, we have... Guns for hire, so that's gonna be like some rebel support. Oh, so basically that somewhere later in the game, we're gonna have some sort of support from the rebels.
Spotting another tango. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
So. Oh, so I could do either that or you know, I prefer this better because it looks a lot cooler. It looks, yeah, because I
don't
think
want to spook the target. Switch to suppressors.
I'm moving to position.
Okay.
Ready to fire.
I want to get a headshot, but I don't know if I fire. He's got, I know if it's that kind of game where I'm going to fire a bullet. Like, even if I press, he'll know where it is, so I'm just going to... Crouch. Is he looking for me? Well, he's looking behind me, so I'm gonna... Fuck, I wanna... No.
Ay, mi gordita.
No, I want to go to the fire!
Fire.
Roger. Tango down.
Nice. Can I move the bodies, or are they gonna, like... Are they gonna, like, see the body?
Got eyes on the target. Let's move.
Be like, oh my gosh, dead body! Can I move the body, or, like... Ooh, PP19? No, thank you. I'll keep my suppressor, thank you very much. Alright, so let me take the drone out.
Hold up, they're gonna spot you. I'm opening fire on these shitheads.
What the fuck? Why would you open fire?! Okay, you know what? How the fuck do I get off this? How the fuck do I...
Oh, Tango, here we go. They've seen us.
Alright, let's do this. Let's do this. You know, I don't know... You know, I think for this kind of games, I think over the shoulder is a lot cooler, but safe. Is that us or is that not? I can't tell. I think that's us. Alright, come on, team, come on, ghosts! Let's do this!
Target eliminated.
Damn, you're doing all the work for me. Damn, fuck. You're doing all the work for me. Damn it! Oh shit, my battery! How the fuck do I get into cover then? Like, how do I get into cover? Oh, like, oh, it's auto cover! Oh! I get a lieutenant. I got you, little bitch! Oh shit, okay. Oh, with a sniper! Oh, shit. Oh, they see me? Yeah, they see me!
Get to cover! Move!
Tango down.
Got it. Yeah, I don't know what the fuck you said, but I think it's bad! My Spanish is not as good as I think it is, but I know insults in Spanish when I hear them. Alright, come on! Let's go! Come on, ghost! Gotta interrogate this asshole! Little bitch. Get over here, right? Get over here! Shut up. Tell me what you know.
Here's the deal, asshole. You answer my questions or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit.
Yeah.
Lo entiendes?
Chill the fuck out, cabrón. What do you want?
Amaru, where can I find him?
Tell me what you know.
You serious?
Yes, I'm fucking
That's
serious.
What this is about? Sure thing. He's at Atoya Farm. Go on. Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you!
Conscious. Alright, we got the information, guys.
We need to get this done in a hurry. We got the information. Man.
Open the attack map and discover the mission location in the chest. Got it. So, I guess... here.
What the hell? Alright, so we got... Shit, if they've been working on him for a while, there's a good chance he's already dead.
Attack supplies?
Maybe, maybe not. Amaru's a major player in the rebel movement. The cartel will keep him alive as long as they can to find out what he knows.
We can't afford to take any chances. There's too much riding on this. By Let's move. Them
or aim at driver using LD. What the... So basically, we're gonna be like, we're gonna be Grand Theft Auto-ing this shit. Alright, out of the car! Oh shit! Hey, out of the car, I say! Out of the car! Hey, you two, out of the car! Out of the car! Out of the car! Thank you!
Let's get moving.
No, I like your car! No, I like your car! Get out! Out of the car! Come on! I said out the fucking car! On the ground. Bad people.
Okay, let's go.
I would have, imagine that, like, you know, you drum down the street, all cop shit, and four guys with heavy machine guns points their gun to you and like, get out the fucking car. Oh, fuck. Shit. New player, guys. Oh. Get out. Instant karma. Instant karma! Okay, let me, let me try that again. Out the car! Come on! Out the car! Let's go! You know the drill! The hijacking! Out the car! Come on! Oh, whoa! Excuse me! Hey! I want that car now! Hey! Out the car! No, we saw that. Okay, come on, team! We got a car! Come on. Team!
Go ahead without
addition.
Santa Blanca cartel. They already employed.
Are you not gonna?
And many of our neighbors have been aided by Esperanza.
Are we not gonna? Oh, are you guys not gonna? You know what? I think we need a bigger car. It's undeniable. A bigger car. I mean, that car. Hey, you! Skibby! Get out the car! Get out the fucking car! The car! Come on! The car! The car! Out the car! Thank you very much. All right, let's get. Hey, asshole! Asshole! Oh my gosh! What the fuck?
Hang on, I'm coming.
Asshole! What the hell? Fucking asshole!
God damn, that was close. Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
Fucking asshole! What the hell? He just ran me the fuck. Like, what the fuck? There was no call for that. There was absolutely no. Oh shit! Sorry, come on, get in. Stop walking. Get in. Dude, I will leave your ass behind. There we go. Sorry. Shit. Oh fuck! All right, taking the short route. Taking the shortcut. Okay, this car explodes. Don't mind me. Get a shortcut.
The lieutenant's trying to escape.
Free Amaru. Yeah. Taking the shortcut, guys. Don't mind me. Don't mind the smoke. It's not smoking. It's just hot. Don't concern yourself. It's not smoke. The car is totally fine. I just got it brand new. Don't worry about the car. Totally fine. Just driving. You know, I know my car. Don't worry. It's totally fine. Don't shoot yourself. Don't the car. We're a Special Elite Force Ghost Recon. We got this. Special Elite Ghost Recon on the case. Check. Special Elite Ghost Recon on the case. I love this game already. I'm totally forgiven. Oh fuck! I thought you were just. Fuck. Oh fuck! Alright. New vehicle time! I totally forgotten that this game had like the shittiest like lip syncing and like audio shit I've ever seen in a beta. I'm totally forgiven you, Ghost Recon. I totally forgiven you. The whole driving shit, I totally forgiven you. You are totally forgiven. The good news is, I think we can just make it there on foot. Come on, team! Come on, team, we got this! Special League Ghost Recon on the case. Alright. I love this game. This game is fantastic. This game is already fantastic. I think I only killed two people in this game already. I think my teammates are doing most of the killing.
Hey,
we
got a narco.
I don't.
Suppressor. Remove the suppressor to combat to deal as much damage as possible.
See him.
Oh, okay, so.
Drone. Drone is up.
How much we got? Two.
Another tango.
Three, four. Six.
That makes five.
Fuck, how many more? That's it, it's just five. So I can do a sing shot. One, two, three, so. One.
Say the word.
We got a Sicario.
Tell me where.
Coming up on a Toyo farm. Remember, a lot of these Sicarios are ex-military.
ID your targets. If Amaru gets killed by a stray round, Operation Kingslayer will be dead in the water before it even starts.
Exactly.
Let's go.
I want to mark this dude! Wait, I want to mark this dude! So I know he's in there, so... Oh shit, it's too late. I want to mark... I don't want to get too close. There's two of them right there. So if I can... Shit. You know what? Shit, they're all bunched up. Wait, how much sing shots can I do?
That's one down.
So, if I remember correctly, a sing shot is basically... All of us, yeah, all four of us taking out.
There's
like,
over here.
Where you got him?
Next
time.
To the shed.
I'm gonna try to get busy. All of us taking out the same time. So. Yeah, why is it not working then? It's one. Yeah.
Ready. Call the shot.
Yeah, I don't think it works now. Do it. Take the shot, dude. Take the shot. Take the shot, dude. The fuck? Take the shot, dude.
Ready to engage.
Take. The shot.
That tango's down.
Jeez, dude. Like, come on. Alright. I don't know.
Yo, cartel gunman.
Let him out.
Fucking close. By the barn.
I don't know why it's not working. I remember in the other Ghost Recon, the sink shot was basically all four of us. Like all four of us taking them all out, so.
Move there.
No, no, no! Ooh, shit, shit! No, 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 no! Dude. Fuck! Fuck! Alright, yes, we're doing
I'm
this.
I'm shooting these fuckers.
Yes, we're doing
oh,
this.
Oh shit, we've been spotted.
Yeah, I got that part. Alright, come on! Come on, team, we got this! Full front! Go! I see you there, asshole. Come on, get up.
Weapons case.
Ooh. Wait.
Right. Tango down.
Weapon case. I see the weapon case. Where's the weapon case? Come on. Oh, here it is.
You look nice with my boots.
Can I not go in there? Oh, fuck. One breach. Level 2. Yes. Skill point.
Got it. It's down.
Come on. Open up.
Clear over here.
Wait, let me check skill point then. Skills. Weapon, drone, squad. Sing shot at the target. So I need to basically, like I said, I'm not gonna worry too much on this. Drone skill available, night vision. Oh, increase drone's horizontal shot range, the autonomy of the drone. So I'm gonna say, I think night vision. Yeah, I think night vision is definitely something I could use. And squad. Oh, that's all I have? Oh, okay. Sniper rifle. Can I change that to a sniper? I cannot. Oh, super shorty? The fuck is a super shorty? Alright, I cannot. I cannot explore to unlock. Oh, shit, wait, sorry, pick up. Wait. So wait, if I pick up the weapons, does that mean I unlock them? Is that it? Let me check. Does that mean I unlock them? Oh wait, I can equip a suppressor to any weapon? That's fucking cool. That's freaking cool. So like, let me check then. Cause that means that. No, it doesn't. No, so me picking up the gun from like enemy doesn't mean that. Oh, that's bullshit. That's bullshit. That's bullshit. It should be like,
we'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
Should have been like, you pick up a gun from an enemy and you get that gun now. That should have been it. That's bullshit. All right.
Are you Amaru?
Yeah, are you Amaru? Don't bullshit.
Come on,
me,
we're getting you out of here.
Extract Amaru. Okay, so, come on, this way. Ooh, we got a hell of a chopper. Please tell me we can fly, please tell me we can fly. Yes, we can fly it!
Too far apart, moving back.
I'll fly.
Come on, get in, dude. Okay, this is gonna be bad. I'm gonna try my best. My very best to do this. I'm gonna fail.
Where are you taking me?
Back to your friends.
Entonces, Pacatari has made his deal with the malditos extranjeros.
Take it up with him, senor.
How do I go up? How do I elevate? Oh shit! I went. There we go. We're ascending. There we go. It's not a weapon. Don't know what the fuck. Oh shit! I don't know how to fly! I didn't go to flying school! Shit! Oh fuck! Okay, we're good! We're super good, guys! Guys, we're good! We can do this, guys! We can do this! Whoa! Did you see that? Yeah, I'm already on shaky ground when it comes to this like flying helicopter. No! Shit! Let me try like start de-elevating. Let me start descending. Fuck! Okay, gently. There we go. Wow, that was so bad. 5 heart attacks, Lee. That was so bad.
I got eyes on a weapons case.
Weapons case? Where? You said you have eyes on the case. Yeah, where? Like, oh, here it is. Over here. Weapons case. Yeah.
Awesome.
Oh, yes, we got a sniper. This is going to be a whole lot easier now. Extract. And suppressor, and if we can put suppressor on that too? Ooh, lit.
Are you hurt? Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts. These Aucas, these demons they had questioning me. Let us say, their talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were not... We're not.
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Si. Yuri and Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval while Suenyu questioned him. I want them bad.
We only saw run-of-the-mill Sicarios when we freed Amaru.
But I haven't seen Yuri and Polito in at least 3 days, maybe 4. I don't know where they are now.
We need more intel.
We'll search every village and camp until we find something.
Somebody's gotta know something. Gather documents, hack computers, interrogate hostile lieutenants, talk to civvies, whatever it takes.
We'll turn over every rock.
Alright, mission checkpoint, alright!
On Yuri and Polito.
It's
trapped
at the rally point, okay. Video available. No, thank you.
That's
mission
the rundown
complete.
On Yuri
yes,
and Polito.
Mission complete.
They're a key part of Santa Blanca's security
operation. Oh shit!
Remember to check
it out
Bowman's briefing on their chain of command.
Guy in charge of security is El Muro, the Wall, personal bodyguard and childhood friend to El Sueño. El Muro's little brother is La Plaga, nasty piece of shit. Very active on social media. Head Sicario for the cartel.
The hunt starts now. We want Sueño, we gotta work our way up the hierarchy. First targets are Yuri and Polito. We find the intel, we track them down, we take them out.
Damn right we will. We're gonna do that in the last... next part. Wait, what's the... that it for the beta, or... I think that's it for the beta, because there's no... Oh wait, no, it's... It's, I think that's it for the beta. I'm not sure, because like... Yeah, I think that's all. Yeah, I think that's it for the beta, guys. Let me know in the comment section of the fuck. Let me know what you guys think of the Ghost Recon Wildlands beta. Fuck. Shit, come on, get up there. Okay. Let me know in the comment section what you guys think of the Ghost Recon Wildlands. Oh shit, dude, look out. Let me know what you think of Ghost Recon Wildlands beta. I'll definitely try and do a series on this. Like, if I have time and I can. Like, if I can have time, I'm definitely gonna do a series on this. Come on, man. So thank you all for watching. I hope you guys have a marvelous, spectacular Ghost Recon day. I hope you guys, are excited to Ghost Recon- Oh, shit. Okay, you didn't see that. Hope you guys are excited for- Oh my gosh, I don't know if you can write that. My dog's barking at the store. Hope you guys are excited for as Ghost Recon as I am. I'll be seeing you all when this game comes out in mid-March, I think. Peace out, everyone. Have a marvelous, Oh, shit. Have a marvelous, spectacular Ghost Recon filled day. Whee! Aw, oh, I thought I'd be more spectacular than that.